the first bounce. Ryan gets the first tap out. The umpire right on with this. And there's a box on already.
He's advocated by Geelong.
Well, that was predictable because Geelong are going to be fired up.
Now, Dwyer's good at the ball downfield. The wrestle continues. Burke and Wilson.
It's still going on the outer side there.
Schultz is in there.
Hughes and Stretch.
It's a decent old Donnybrook. Entirely predictable.
What's going to happen now is players have got to get in front. You see the free kicks being played at centre half back for Geelong.
Goes there.
Goes on. But the umpire will pick out technical frees. In fact, he's bounced the ball.
Plays continuing, and so is the front. Am I going to go out of this? Steins, beautifully tackled by Bruns. Campbell shoots and misses. And the ball is still going on.
Well, actually, had it Melbourne kicked a goal, then it would have gone against Geelong.
The emergency umpires out there. I wouldn't be surprised if a few numbers have been taken. That'll be the last thing that either side would want, especially the winner of today's game. Mark is taken by Hamilton for Geelong. Hamilton from half-back. Looking for Bruns. Wilson in the road. Bad kick. Could prove costly. Wilson at centre field to put Melbourne deep into attack again. Short pass. On a lead was Bennett. They would have been well within kicking distance. Unfortunately for him, wasn't able to take the grab. Oh, solid stuff from Dersma. Was taken away by David Cameron. Geelong swinging to attack for the first time up towards left half forward. And a chance down there for Linder.
The bounce favours Grinner. Oh, he's met solidly there by Stoneham. Good play, Barry Stoneham. The umpire very quick on the scene.
Linder's taken out Johnson. You see Johnson on the bottom.
And Don, this was very predictable. With the build-up about Geelong's...
Well, Ian, if they're going to do it, it's the best time to do it right at the start now. Let's get it over and done with, because it's going to be about another 90 minutes of football.
The umpire has called play on, and Alan Johnson runs away from half-back for Melbourne. There's a bit of a dust-up still behind play, but Johnson, no nonsense stuff. Up towards half-forwards, a free kick to Melbourne. It's going to the big ruckman, O'Dwyer.
That was a tackle. On Steins. You can see there Hocking taking his eye off the ball, and obviously Geelong are going out with one thing in mind. That's to rough Melbourne up.
So Steve O'Dwyer has a football about 40 metres from goal. Questionable distance for the big fellow. Pretty determined. He hooks the kick.